The topic what we are going to see now is advanced queuing model in probability and queuing theory.
First, we should know about the Kendall's notation for representing queuing models. It is given by A/B/C and D/E. A is the inter-arrival distribution, B is the service time distribution, C is number of channels or servers, D stands for the system capacity, and E stands for queue discipline. Some terminologies in queuing theory: lambda is mean arrival rate, mu is mean service rate, S is number of servers, rho, it stands for traffic intensity, or else it is said to be a utilization factor. Then LS, that is average number of customers in the system, LQ is average number of customers in the queue, WS is average waiting time of a customer in the system, WQ is average waiting time of a customer in the queue, and P0 is probability of no customers in the system, that is ideal, the system with no queue is P0. Then advanced queuing models, we have three types. First type is MG1, infinity, first in, first out. Infinity is the system capacity. First in, first out is the queue discipline. Second type is MD1, infinity, first in, first out. And type 3 is MEK1, infinity, first in, first out. Here, the M stands for arrival time, and arrival time follows Poisson distribution. Next, G is the service time follows general distribution with single server, infinite capacity, first in, first out. That is type 1. Type 2 is arrival time with Poisson distribution. D is service time follows constant distribution with single server, infinite capacity, first in, first out. Type 3 is M following arrival time with Poisson distribution. EK is service time follows year-long distribution with K phases, with single server, infinite capacity, queue discipline is first in, first out. First, we see the type 1 formula. Type 1 is MG1, infinity, first in, first out. That is Poisson distribution arrival time, service time follows general distribution with single server, infinite capacity, and queue discipline is first in, first out. The formula is Polachek-Kinchain formula, shortly said to be PK formula. We have four terms: LS, LQ, WS, and WQ. LS is length of the system, LQ is length of queue, WS and WQ are waiting time in system and queue. First, we have to calculate LS. When we calculate LS, we can calculate LQ as LS minus lambda by mu. Then WS formula is 1 by lambda LS, WQ is 1 by lambda into LQ. So to calculate LS, we have to know rho, lambda, and sigma. So these three values we have to calculate to find LS, LQ, WS, and WQ. Now we shall go for the problem. The problem states that consider a queuing system where arrivals are according to a Poisson distribution with mean 5 per hour, Find the expected waiting time in the system. If the service time distribution is, we have two subdivisions. First subdivision is uniform from t equal to 5 minutes to t equal to 15 minutes. Second subdivision is normal with mean 3 minutes and variance 4 minutes square. So here the queuing system, the arrivals are according to Poisson distribution, and service time we are given two types of distribution. So this comes under type 1, that is MG1, infinity first in first out queue model. For the first subdivision, the mean is 5 per hour. So mean arrival rate lambda equal to 5 per hour. Now service time is given in minutes. In normal distribution also, service time and mean and variance are in minutes. So we convert hour into minute, that is 5 per hour can be written as 5 into 1 by 60 per minute. That gives us 1 by 12 per minute. That is, we have to keep all the lambda and mu in same unit. It can be both per hour or per minute. So we are calculating here in minute. So lambda equal to 5 per hour is changed into 1 by 12 per minute. Next, service time follows uniform distribution from t equal to 5 minutes to t equal to 15 minutes. And so take t equal to 5 as a equal to 5, t equal to 15 minutes as b equal to 15. In the uniform distribution, we know the formula for mean and variance. Mean service time, the mean of uniform distribution is given by b plus a by 2. So b is 15, a is 5. So 15 plus 5 by 2 is 10 minutes. That is mean service time. But we need mean service rate mu. That is 1 by 10 per minute. Next, for uniform distribution, variance, that is sigma square, is b minus a whole square by 12. So substitute B and A as 15 and 5. When we calculate, we get 8.33. Now we have PK formula. LS is rho plus lambda square sigma square plus rho square by 2 into 1 minus rho. Here lambda is arrival rate, mu is service rate, sigma square is variance. Now we substitute rho as lambda by mu. Lambda is 1 by 12, mu is 1 by 10. When we divide both lambda and mu, we get 0.833. So for rho, we substitute 0.833. Sigma square, we substitute 8.33. Lambda square is also 1 by 12 whole square. When we substitute all the values, we get 3.084, that is LS. Now we have to calculate WS. WS formula is 1 by lambda into LS. 1 by lambda, lambda is 1 by 12. So 1 by lambda is 12 into LS is 3.084. When we multiply, we get that as 37 minutes. For second subdivision, service time is normal with mean 3 minutes and variance 4 minutes square. So mean arrival rate lambda equal to 1 by 12 per minute, mean service rate mu equal to 1 by 3 per minute, variance sigma square equal to 4. Now we have by PK formula LS equal to rho plus lambda square into sigma square plus rho square by 2 into 1 minus rho, where rho is lambda by mu. Substitute lambda as 1 by 12 and mu as 1 by 3, we get rho as 1 by 4. So substitute the value in the formula for LS, we get LS as 0.310. Once we get the value for LS, we can calculate WS, since WS formula is 1 by lambda into LS. So 1 by lambda is 12, LS is 0.310. When we multiply both the terms, we get WS as 3.72 minutes.